Sir, tell us your name, where you are coming from, and God's wonders in your life.
This fire, praise the Lord. My name is Eli Kaobi. I reside in China, and my family is they are living here in Lagos. I was opportune to be here on last Miracle Night, titled the Master of All Masters. It was when our mommy in the Lord attended to our sister, who God used as an instrument to deliver a lot of people, but she started delivering the woman who could not stand or walk. And after that, mommy anointed her and told the congregation that if any person is here who is of having a medical challenge, that he can come up. So I came up, because before then I was having a pain in my heart, and it had been a long time I have been experiencing the pain in my heart. It made me, I cannot breathe deeply, but it manifested in a medical test that I went about some time ago. The name was given, but I was having some fear. How can I attend to this kind of issue since I don't know the cause?
What was it called, the name of it?
Actually, the medical language is here, which may be difficult for me to pronounce. It is called cholecystitis. And I checked my dictionary, it's a heart disease. It's a clever heart disease, as a matter of fact. And after getting the result, it made me to be more fearful about this, because there seems to be no solution, actually, because there's no medical direction of how it will be cured. But I was privileged enough that among those that we are prayed for, after our sister prayed for me, and as against the previous symptom, I was unable to experience the pain again, and I can now breathe deeply. Right from that moment until now, I can breathe deeply. So I consider it a thing of joy to come to the congregation of God people to testify about his doing, thanking him also, because my being here on that night aborted the fear that seems to be on me as a Christian, making me to believe fully as the woman believed, because there's something very strong, insignificant, that when our mommy called the woman to come out here, she asked the woman, who called you out? She said it was Holy Spirit. She repeated the question three times, and she insisted that it was Holy Spirit. And because of this function, the Holy Spirit perfected a lot of things through her. I thank God for making me a present person here on that very night, and as a member of this congregation, and a person who also obtained the favor of deliverance on that night. Praise the Lord Almighty.
Hallelujah. Brother, what you have in the phone, is it the result of the test? Or?
Yeah, it is the medical result.
Can we see it, sir?
This is the result.
Okay. That is a result of the medical results confirming that indeed he has the sickness, the disease in his heart. But he testifying today to the glory of God after medical. He attended our all night with Master of All Masters team program. The Lord evacuated, operated it out, and today he is healed. And the symptoms that he felt before, he no longer experienced them. Church, put your hands together for Jesus Christ. You remember our brother said that since that day he went to hospitals and they showed him and they confirmed that he has this disease in his heart, he could not be able to breathe deeply. And then fear gripped him. But he is thanking God as well that he was privileged to be here that night. I prophesy. The enemies will not push you away from your miracles.
Amen.
Your blessings will not happen before you happen.
Amen.
You and your blessing will be there, and you will have your miracles in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Powers that snatches miracle will not snatch yours.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And any form of sickness, disease in your life, because God is doing it, and he did it for a brother, your own is done.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Sir, what advice do you have for people that fear has gripped based on what they, you know, the result they receive from hospital and any kind of problem in their life? What kind of advice do you have for us, please?
Yeah, my advice is that we as Christians should always doubt our doubt. Doubt will come, but we have to counter the doubt with that word of God that said that he is always with us, that he is the master of all masters. There's no other master that can control us except the master who we serve. Until we believe on this, fear will always be evil. But let us overcome that fear and doubt our doubt and hook up strongly on God Almighty, who is our master.
Hallelujah. Hope strongly on God Almighty, who is our master. God bless you. We rejoice with you. Your healing, your miracle, your testimonies are permanent in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Church, shall we rise up? Shall we rise up? Shall we rise up? Go ahead.